Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Firefighter Aptitude Test Preparation YouTube channel. This week, we're going to be answering a firefighter math test question that involves fractions and decimals. Go grab your pen and paper. I'm going to give you a lesson. My name is Luann, and I own S.M.A.R.T. Tutoring and Test Preparation Services. You can find me online at firefighteraptitudetestpreparation.com. The question that we're going to look at today is one that I posted on the YouTube channel in the post section. If you are a subscriber, you likely get alerts to these posts. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe. Every week I tend to drop a video, drop a post, and drop a little nugget from a video in previous times that will help you with your firefighter aptitude tests. The question we're going to be working on today is express 3/5 as a decimal or express a fraction as a decimal. You will see this question in an FPSI test. So, for example, the CEB, the FACT test, or the NFST test. You can also see this type of question on the CPS test for sure. Now, when you come across this type of question, first of all, remember that fractions, decimals, and percents are all interchangeable. So if you don't know how to convert those, you're going to want to take some time to learn how to do that. In your notebooks, I want you to write this down. To express a fraction as a decimal, divide the bottom number into the top. To express a fraction as a decimal, divide the bottom number into the top. Okay, and then all you have to do is remember that rule. So let's watch this in action here. So we've got 3/5. We have to divide the bottom, which is 5, into 3. This is where you're going to get your decimal because 5 will not divide into 3. So you have to put the decimal up. You're pushing or forcing the decimal into the answer. Once you do that, you can put as many zeros as you need to clear your answer or get a zero remainder. 5 into 30 goes 6 times. 6 times 5 is 30, and you do get your zero remainder. So 3/5 expressed as a decimal is decimal 6. Congratulations to the 15 of you who voted on decimal 6. That is the correct answer. Now, if you're looking for a firefighter math tutor or if you're looking for structured preparation for a firefighter aptitude test, I do recommend that you visit me online over at firefighteraptitudetestpreparation.com. Check out the resources that are available to you. And if you want to connect with me further, you can do so there. My name is Luann, and I own S.M.A.R.T. Tutoring and Test Preparation Services. Thank you very much for being here. Have a S.M.A.R.T. day.